What happened on Saturday morning in the municipality of Dragash was a terrible tragedy. And on behalf of EULEX, I'd like to express our deep condolences to the families of those who died. Our thoughts remain with them. EULEX still stands ready to assist in any way it can with our resources and personnel. I'd also like to express my support and admiration for the rescue services who attended and continue to work at the scene, and all those involved in trying to deal with this severe weather at this time.